Harper. We have breaking news now on the bull on the loose in Barrington. Reporting now that he's finally found safely in custody. A beautiful day. There's a live shot of the bull. Thank you, Albert. No, this bull, many hundred pounds of him was caught around 3:30 this afternoon near the area where it was first reported missing. It's still not clear how the bull got loose from its property in the first place, but again, it's been captured and where it should be.